There's some breaking news. An Ocala high school teacher is accused of sexual misconduct against students on the school campus. Police say they arrested Bernard Smith yesterday after multiple students reported allegations of inappropriate conduct to a school resource officer. Detectives say Smith, who is a criminal justice teacher at Westport High, inappropriately touched students and made sexual comments. He is also a former law enforcement officer. Investigators are now asking anyone else who had similar experiences with Smith to come forward.